Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Legit Corner back here with another video, man. You see what we have today? We have Key Glock. It's called Jigsaw official music video. You know what I'm saying? Trending number 29. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, Key Glock back. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, Key Glock, he's up there with one of my rappers that I listen to a good bit. You feel me? Like, but he haven't dropped in a minute, but he dropped a tape or EP. You know what I'm saying? So, of course, we had to tune in. This is not an album. This is probably just something to give to his fans. He'll probably drop something. I'll say close. I don't know. My estimation is that he might drop something like close to springtime or sometime next year. I don't know. That's my estimation. We just gonna have to see. You know what I'm saying? But he dropped this, so of course we gonna have to tune into it. You know what I'm saying? It's called Jigsaw. Came out. You know what I'm saying? Like, we not even gonna talk about when it came out, but we on it today. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, man, we just gonna hop right into the video and see what Key Glock talking about. Let's hop right into it. Oh yeah, Jake saw a movie too. PRE, huh? Yeah, this is that Key Glock right here. Hold on, this is that Key Glock right here. I'm telling you, this sound like it go crazy in the car. Like, this is that Key Glock right here. Not even the car, in a club setting, bro. I feel like this will go dumb. I'm telling you, cause you see how the feel me? And he coming in with that, huh? Yeah. Huh? If a nigga try to take some shit from me, I cut his fist out. Black nigga with that bag, yeah, my bitch Miss Claw. I cop yellow diamonds every time they have me pissed off. I thought I told you. I like how the song is called Jigsaw, and you know the way the music video is being shot, chains and people cuffed up and all, you feel me? But Key Glock do not look like he came to the occasion of, you know, the movie Jigsaw. He looked like he did not come to the occasion. Like, he looked like, hey, the song's called Jigsaw, get some Jigsaw stuff going on in the music video. And look, he just pulled up regular. You know what I'm saying? He did not look like he fit the occasion. Like, Ice, you know what I'm saying? Like, look just icy, regular. No scary nothing. Look, he just look like he just pulled up. Yeah, this man just pulled up to the music video. Like, he like, hey, get everything together, song called Jigsaw, and he let everybody else do the creativity when it can't come to it. He just pulled up regular, you know, Ice, black shirt. He don't look scary or nothing. You know, he just came to the occasion regular. You know what I'm saying? No mask, no nothing. You feel me? Like, that's how it looked. Look, the most that he has on are gloves, bro. Black gloves. That's it. Yo, Glock funny, bro.
Yeah.
Look, bro, this. Look, this man came in Jordan 5s. Like, man, like, he let everybody else do the creativity part. He just came how he came. No cap. Nothing wrong with that. This song going hard, though. Yay! If a nigga try to take some shit from me, I cut his wrist out. Yay! Glizzard. He don't even look scary, bro. That's funny, man. This song hard, though. No cap. But one thing about Key Glock is, like, you can like, time his ad-libs. Like, you can, you know, figure out or, like, predict what he going to say in his ad-libs. You know what I'm saying? Or when he about to say an ad-lib. I could just predict it. Yeah! Glizz hop! This is easy for me to predict. You know what I'm saying? But overall, this song was hard. Definitely going to download it. You know what I'm saying? Hope he drop, you know, a tape, like an album or something. He's not gonna drop this year over, you know what I'm saying? I'll say the probably beginning of spring, towards spring, summer, something like that. I don't know, something like that, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, overall, this song hard, you know what I'm saying? I know he doing this for Dolph. He said Dolph is still alive because he alive and he keeping his name going. I like that, you know what I'm saying? But hope y'all enjoyed this song reaction video. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the motto vibes, man. Stay safe, the prep, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, and join the family. It's only right.